Karl Urban says The Boys is a fun show which gives them a chance to discover contemporary social things through the narrative. Talking about it, Karl said, "The beauty of the show is that we are a fun, sort of dark show, but we always get the opportunity to explore current social things. Like in season 1, we know we touched upon issues that were so relevant. For example, the hashtag MeToo movement, sexual harassment in the workplace, and multitude of other issues. In season 2, we take a good, tall, hard look at issues of racism and corporate greed. So there is a lot packed into episodes of season 2. The Boys is a fun and impudent take on what happens when superheroes who are as popular as celebrities, as influential as politicians, and as respected as gods abuse the power rather than use them for good. The more intense season 2 finds The Boys on the run from the law, hunted by the subs and desperately trying to regroup and fight back against what?